Hi everyone, this is a hi to all of you whom I love you. You have come from such long distances just to be with me, and I'm so unfortunate and heartbroken today that I just about made it, but I could not. The doctors have not given me permission, not for anything, but they don't want me to fall into some trap of infection again. It's a kind of passion for me since I was a teenager. I wanted to globalize Bhupinda. I didn't want Bhupinda to remain a Bengali or an Assamese or a Northeastern. And I knew it's going to be a Herculean task, because who knew me? I was unknown. But slowly and steadily, as I climbed up in my career and people got to know me and my work, it helped me to push Bhupinda on the world stage. That I don't know, I think that came from within. That honesty my father had, that honesty my grandmother has. Today, in fact, my mama rang up and told me, Shyam uncle, that Kalpan, when I read the whole book, it was so outstanding, so moving, so beautiful, and exactly the way your grandmother would have written. So I think that's the biggest compliment I received from my family. What I've tried to do is I've also tried to show and highlight the happy moments in his life, anecdotes in his life which people have not really read or seen. And I think that has come of great help in the insight of Bhupinda. I hope you all, 250, 300, have a great evening. Enjoy the book reading. Enjoy the musical evening. Enjoy the food and the drinks. And I hope we all see each other someday. And please buy the books and read them and give me your feedback.
যদি আপোনালোকে ভাল পাইছে আমাৰ চেনেলটো সাবস্ক্রাইব কৰক আৰু শেয়ার কৰক, লগতে বেল আইকন ক্লিক কৰক যাতে আমাৰ ভিডিও আপডেট আপোনালোকে গম পাই থাকে।